Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Today I'm going to be reacting to Marshmallow, Youngblood, Black Bear. Now I only heard Black Bear's music a couple of days ago, probably like a week ago when I was last at the gym. Spotify put it on like the playlist you will like kind of thing, and he actually came up and I actually added his music to my playlist. So yeah, I'm really excited to see how these three work together. I also haven't heard the song either, so like this is a full circle reaction for me.
Militarized police force who called themselves silencers marched among the stressed borders of the elders, rounding up and muting all those who crossed their path.
But one final push of unity could be the hope we all need.
Sorry to stop this early on, but I really like that part, like the poetic intro. That was a really nice touch. And I love his voice, I love his accent. So I feel like this is a good start. That look, that is a good look. I love that. To the sides of my mind that I cannot help. Had to die in heaven just to get to hell. Fell when the lights went out now. I'm loving the voice. He's got such a good voice. My silence is killing me slowly. I can't keep drowning. I feel like I know her from somewhere. I'm being arrested, but I'm just gonna sing anyway. She's on Netflix, isn't she? She's from the Kiss and Booth, is that who it is? Is it? She looks like her. Let me know in the comments down below if I'm right, please. Just stopping there real quick. I'm actually loving this whole vibe. It's very quick paced as well, which I like, and I like it when it matches the song. Sometimes videos just don't match and you're like, oh, what are we doing? There's a lot going on. But everything fits so well, and I love the color palette that they're using. I'm guessing like the whole tongue tied and all that is about like being suppressed, the right word? I'm not very good with words. Like with the younger generation, we are being silenced. I'm saying we because I'm still saying I'm part of that generation, even though I'm probably not. But there is a lot of stuff being raised by us and people, not just the younger generation, I guess, but this movement, and they're not taking people seriously. So I'm guessing that's where we're going with it. I've just gone on a massive tangent, I'm sorry. Is that foil? It's a lot of violence. You done changed, you done changed, you done switched up for show. You ain't lose me in the summer. Love you lost voice. Me at hello. Anytime you see me smiling, it was probably for show. All the memories are blurry, so I let them burn slow. I ain't seen you in a minute, where did all the time go? You was out of pocket when you told me that. I'm terrible hip-hopping, I'm going sorry. The shits, I kept it down low. Tongue tied, what we had was all I love the little like, marshmallow bits that are around. Switch up. It's okay, you can save me ever again. People change, people change, people switch up. It's okay. There's definitely a lot going on in there. Can you even
I feel like this would have been like a really good set to be on as well, with such strong artists. And I know it's a serious subject, but it does look like there's like just a lot of creative freedom with this as well, so I do like that. I definitely would have hurt myself with that. She said she cut your voice, so I'm getting on your back, mate. Oh.
With only clarity engulfed inside our eyes, with untactful tongues and insightful minds, we lie here, been torn apart a couple thousand times. But through the fires we will arise, unharmed, untouched, unused, screaming nothing but anthems for this underrated youth.
Oh, that's really nice. I like that. That's really poetic. I really liked that. I definitely think there is a big movement, especially happening within the younger artists. But literally, Youngblood keeps smashing like record and record. So his song that is recently done with MGK was obviously insane. I Think I'm Okay. That was just epic. And now he's smashed out of the park with this one. I literally think there is big things that's gonna happen for Youngblood. I fucking love that. Nah, can't do his accent. Not gonna try. But you see where I'm going with this. I really like that. It was such a good song. And I'm gonna have to add that to my playlist. It's the first time I've heard it. And I know when I listen to it again, I'll hear more about what they're saying. That sounds really silly. But I think when you first hear a song, you've got such a full-on video like that, you're like, what is going on? I can't keep up. What should I focus on? But that overall was just, it was great. I liked it. Let me know in the comments down below your favourite part of that. I definitely liked the intro and the exit, but down to like the poetic nature of it, I really liked what he said, and I think it was just so well spoken, and I really like that. But obviously there were so many good aspects to that video, so let me know your favorite down below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already and you've made it this far. Bye guys, see you soon.